Good afternoon, and thank you for coming. Like many of you, I've been coming to this conference for years, and it's always interesting for me to note the pace of change in security. Always a new threat, always some new technology that pops up to counter that threat. And this process of action and reaction has gone on for decades. But I feel that we're entering a period of significant change. This time, the change is not driven by some new type of threat, but rather by some significant trends that are sweeping through the enterprise. And these trends are the consumerization of the endpoint and the virtualization of the data center. And taken together, these two trends are transforming the security problem from that two-dimensional dance of problem meets solution into a multi-dimensional problem that is scrambling the very framework that we've used to build and deploy security solutions. And as a result, it's really time for us to rethink the entire system. Not only do we have to think about how security is deployed, these trends are actually driving us to think about how we think about the whole workplace experience as a whole. Today, work is no longer a place that you come to, it's something you do. Now think about that for a minute, because it's fairly profound. People don't want to be tied to a particular place, a particular time, a particular device in order to get their work done. They want to work anytime, anywhere, anyhow, to be as efficient as they possibly can. And so for the most part, that's really what they're doing. Whether we like it or not, consumer devices are flooding into the enterprise. IDC predicts that in just 3 years' time, there will be more than 166 million consumer devices in the enterprise. And just like the personal computer,